crashed into a North Carolina home, killing a child. Officials say workers were clearing a lot at the top of a hill in Hillsboro. They say a worker thought the brake was on and left the truck unattended. It then rolled about 100 yards down the hill and into the home, hitting a child playing in the driveway. The child died at the hospital. The construction worker is charged with misdemeanor death by motor vehicle.